Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, everyone. Our new program, Classical Sciences, about 21-30 new branches. Nurhu Classical Sciences new branches and rules. 21. The new branch, Normalhu Abnormal. Normalhu Abnormal and rules. 1. Normal and abnormal, all dynamics, mechanisms inside each other. 2. Normal and abnormal dynamics competitively each other. 3. Normal and abnormal all concepts derive produce each other. 4. Normal abnormal dynamics reduced, removed each other. 5. Normal and abnormal dynamics works regulatory as balance. 6. All of the normal dynamics supported abnormal dynamics. 7. All of the abnormal dynamics supported normal dynamics. 8. The last rule. Normal and abnormal concepts, dynamics, mechanisms, relationships, just like feminine, masculine system. 22. Another new branch, conceptual expanhu. Conceptual expand, broaden, expanhu, and rules. 1. All of the concepts all the time expanding, broaden. 2. Not just only universes expanded and broaden, all concepts just same as. 2. Some concepts supported another's concepts that to expand, broaden. 3. All of the concepts at the end expand and transform it one global concept. Attributed the Haliku one got one oneness uniqueness. All concepts at the end transform it one dynamic from all of the universes to the atoms, under atoms, subatomic components. 4. All of the concepts expanding as opposition balance. 5. All of the concepts expanding, existing, normal, abnormal conditions at the same time. 6. All of the concepts, relationships expanding with dependence, independence, laws at the same time. 7. All of the concepts broaden. Never impossible turn back any time. 8. Conceptual, all broaden dynamics, time, velocity, place, etc. Just planet. Another, the new branch, starvation or whole who. Starvation or whole who and rules. 1. All of the living's existence, starvation, hungry, starvation, as different degree. 2. All of the physical's existence, starvation, as different degree. 3. All of the spiritual bodies, existence, as different degree. Starvation. 4. All of the material bodies, existence, as different starvational actions. All of the material body's existence, starvation as different actions. 5. Unbalance or loss of balance, existence as different degree starvation. 6. Charge, discharge, or all dynamics, mechanisms, existence, different degree, starvation. 7. All concepts, full and starvation's mechanisms are obligatory relationships. 8. Material body existence, relative starvation, and spiritual body existence, absolute starvation. This is very important point, because if you are material body starvation, never impossible that supported spiritual dynamics or spiritual body starvation, never impossible supported and feeding nutrition the material dynamics. Every reality, relative or absolute dynamics, need to same category feeding nutrition dynamics only. Another 24. The new branch who programmo aged. Who programmo aged. Programmed aged. And rules. 1. All of the universe's existence programmed aged. 2. All of the living's existence programmed aged. 3. All of the atom, subatomic components, underatom components' existence programmed aged. 4. All of the molecules and their combinations, existence, programmed aged. 5. All of the celestial bodies, existence, programmed aged. 6. All of the physicals, existence, programmed aged. seven, all of the fates, fortunes, existence, programmed, aged. Eight, all paradises and hells, level, degree, existence, programmed, aged. Another 25. Another 25, the new branch who hold connections, who hold complete, total, who hold connections and rules. One, all of the spiritual bodies connections each other. Two, all of the material bodies, components, connections each other. Three, all of the universes connected each other. Four, all of the celestial bodies connected each other. Five, all of the plants, herbal plants, connected one another. Six, you know, or living animals, circulatory vital change, biological change, just plant, same mentality. Six, all of the nervous systems connected to each other. Seven, all of the endocrine molecular messenger system connected each other. Eight, all of the ground, underground conditions, levels, etc. connected each other. Another, the new branch, 26. The new branch who voice or anatomy, voice, sound, who voice or anatomy. One, all of the living's existence, same scientific voice apparatus, mentality, but dynamics different. Two, all of the living's different voices, impossible only anatomical dynamics. Three, voice or anatomy and spiritual body, voice or anatomy together will meet one personal, individual voice. Four, different voice or anatomy because of different genetics and spiritual body dynamics. Five, remove material body, voice or anatomy, but absolute spiritual body, voice or anatomy, completely just okay, right. Six, voice and anatomy. Voice and anatomy work feminine and masculine system. Seven, all of the voices separated feminine masculine style. I would like to say again, not just same six and seven. Six, voice and anatomy, work, regulations. Feminine and masculine system. Seven, all of the voices separated feminine masculine styles. Eight, genetics and environmental dynamics will make effect onto voice anatomy with spiritual voice anatomy. Yes. Another 27, the new branch anatomio mindful and rules. Anatomio mindful mind, clever mind, wise. Anatomy of mind, who and rules. One, real mind existence, anatomy of mind and spiritual mind. Two, material anatomy of mind existence, boundaries. 3. Spiritual anatomy of mind existence without boundaries, because dependence of the maturity supported our Halikuvan Gotuvan endless Alim hu, Habir hu, Allam hu, endless deep, endless positive and metaphysical hu, sciences prepared, ready science supported this person. 4. Material anatomio existence, separate functional units, sections. 5. Spiritual anatomy of mind, non-existence, separation as functional units, sanctions. Our material body anatomy and spiritual body anatomy mind completely different design, because spiritual body anatomy mind is absolute dynamic. But our material body anatomy of mind just only relative dynamics, vehicle dynamics. 6. Material anatomy of mind dependent genetics and environmental factors. 7. Spiritual anatomy of mind independent genetics and environmental factors. 8. Endless clever mind just only maturity condition that material and spiritual anatomy of mind will be made one. attributed Haliku One, God Who One. So our Haliku One, God Who One supported of this real matured persons. For instance, prophets, messengers, friendship of Haliku One, God Who Ones, real, not appointed, real saints, just like 28. Another, the new branch, and rules, physiopathology mind who, or physiopathological mind who, and rules, physiopathology mind who, physiopathological mind who, and rules. One, all of the genetic instability in the brain, central nervous system, will make physiopathological mind. Two, environmental living area should be made physiopathological mind. Three, intracentral nervous system, microenvironmental factors should be made physiopathological mind. Four, psychosomatic psychological problems will be made physiopathological mind. Five, inadequate material nutritions will be made physiopathological mind. Six, inadequate spiritual nutritions will be made physiopathological mind. Seven, strong physiopathological mind need to material and spiritual problematic condition at the same time. I would like to say again, strong physiopathological mind, very deep problematic, need to material and spiritual problematic condition at the same time. Eight, all physiopathological minds should be reversible or irreversible. Another, the new branch. 29, the new branch, clever who moleculo atom and rules. Clever who moleculo atom. One, clever moleculo atom is just vehicle. Two, clever moleculo atom is boundaried with genetics and environment. Three, adequate molecular atom should be possible improve the clever results. Four, molecular atom will be made supportive effect of clever activity. 5. Molecular atom will be made suppressive effect of clever functions. 6. Neuter molecular atom relationship just only possible matured clever functions. 7. Neuter molecular atom is optimum relationships of clever actions. 8. Mastermind and molecular atom relationships determinate clever actions directly or reverse proportional, directly proportional or reverse proportional. The new branch, another 30, the last, this program, the last new branch, 30, wise, who neuroendocrine and rules. Wise, who neuroendocrine and rules. 1. All of the neuroendocrinological secretion will be made wise effect. 2. Neuroendocrine activity will be made negative wise effect. 3. Different level neurological and endocrine functions should be made positive or negative wise effect. 4. Neuroendocrine balance should be made supportive effect of wise. 5. Neuroendocrinological pathophysiology should be made hyper or hypo, increasing or decreasing wise effect. 6. Neuroendocrine dynamics, just like feminine masculine effect onto wise, that complementary role messenger system. 7. Neuroendocrine balance cause balance of wise and other personal individual actions behaviors balance. 8. The last rule, loss of balance, neuroendocrine activity cause confusion of wise activity and quality. That's all. This group 2130 new, the new branches, Nurhu classical, the new branches and rules. This group, that's all, and finish here. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. You are patiently listen. Thank you and see you again. Center of love. We love all of the world people because creation created by Halikuvan Gotuvan, all colors possession who all ethnicity, all countries, all populations, communities, we need to peaceful love, communications, interactions, all of the world people among high quality relationships. Thank you very much. See you later. Another program.